proceeds that degrades and fail on the world and theirs, for good or for ill. This year, I think that there is unquestionably that is Donald Trump. Now, maybe when it's real, it's far, far less of you. But the reason we chose President Donald Trump is because not only is he now a remaining free world, which is inherently not an official, but one of the very strong people able to do that person to take consideration, but it's also very legitimate. Which is essentially excluding virtually every traditional path to presidency up in American politics. Discourse and rewording the entire political process and anticipating much larger sharing of the world.